Assistant strength and conditioning coach Corey Harris. What do you think of both the timing of this, and is this the only problem concerning the Crimson Tide?